232 here, and here is a new video. I don't think I'm gonna do many of these kind of videos, but I see other YouTubers doing it, so I thought, well, I guess I'll give it a try too. What I am testing out today is this hair straightening brush. I forget what it's called, but it is a hair straightening brush. It's this thing. And as I'm talking, it is heating up, as you can probably cannot see it. But I'm putting it at the highest temperature because my hair will not straighten unless it's the highest temperature. And this thing only goes to 230, I think. And it's already at 230. Feels really warm. No, duh. So, anyways. This is my hair how it is now. This is natural. I just washed it like a few minutes ago. Well, more like 2 hours ago. And I just brushed it out with my regular brush. And this is how it looks like. I usually have it either in a side ponytail, or sometimes I do leave it down, or I do different kinds of hairstyles. If you guys want to see different hairstyles that I do with my hair, even though most of my videos my hair is either down or in a side ponytail, or yeah, I can do a video on that. Even if you guys, some of you guys don't want to see it, I'll probably still do it. So anyways, yeah. When I go back into my actual room, I'll tell you the name of this thing. It's at the degrees, which is 250, not 530. It looks like 530, but it's not. So yeah, I'm gonna go straighten my hair now. And I'll show you guys, will see how great it does. So here is my actual hair. You can see it's really wavy and curly. So yeah, I'll come back when I finish and you guys can see the final product. So yeah, hey guys, it's Pink Diamond 232 and I'm back and I'm showing you the update. It's not doing. Yeah, it's not doing well. I am sweating because the brush is very hot. As we all know, it's at 230 degrees. And I mean, I feel like my flat iron would do better than this. And my flat iron doesn't do really well either. My hand hurts. My hair looks like straw or hay, and it feels like it too. I mean, this isn't the as seen on TV one, this is like the generic kind, and it's horrible. Well, I'm gonna go do this again. If this time it doesn't work, then yeah. I am actually doing it, as you can see, there is some dead hairs on it. It's kind of gross. But yeah. Okay. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back again. And that's how my hair is. It's still wavy. Kind of annoying. I kind of spent like, you know. And that's my hair in the back. I don't know, I spent like a lot of money on this brush. And then my hair won't. It just won't straighten. I mean, to do some hairstyles is kind of cool. Oh, it's wavy in some parts, and then it's like straight, and then wavy at the ends. That's kind of cool. But if I had to rate this brush, I don't know if I should give it a bad rating because it doesn't go as high of a temperature that I need it to go to. So maybe that's why my hair won't straighten. Unless, you know, I spent like 15 hours on it. But I want a brush like this so I can straighten my hair quickly in the morning. And it just doesn't work. It didn't work. Well, so I guess my rate on this brush would probably be 5.5 stars out of 10. Because it does straighten most of my hair, but it doesn't straighten all of it. So I give 5.5 out of 10. So yeah, that's my rate on this hair straightening brush. It doesn't work my hair. But yeah. So yeah, I'm probably not gonna do many of these kind of videos since I don't have a professional camera to, you know, show you guys the whole thing I'm doing. I only have one type of camera. And it's not a camera that can do that. So yeah. So yeah. I hope you guys like this video, even though it's kind of weird and not the type of video I kind of wanted to do on my channel, even though my channel is random topics, which I do mostly anything that comes to my mind. So yeah, it is extremely hot in here, so I'm probably gonna go back to my room and put the air on and chill and edit this video and upload it. Okay, thanks again for watching. It's Pink Diamond here, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.